Pottery is an art that can be traced back up to around 29,000 BC. Its beginning purpose was solely for utilitarian purposes when clay pots and cups were made for drinking, eating, and cooking, using what they found in abundance, water and clay made from Mother Nature herself. The practicality of pottery is one of the main attractions. This video includes some best potteries that will help to choose the correct one. Number 1, best overall. Faber-Castell Du-Art Pottery Wheel for Beginners. Faber-Castell's Du-Art Pottery Studio is more than just an artist's creation station, it's a full-on studio, apron included. The illustrated instructions also provide a little mini history lesson on pottery as a craft. Although this is a battery-powered wheel, there are two options for making it move, the foot pedal and a flip switch. This kit opens up opportunities for creativity with a wider variety of projects, including ornaments and beads for a necklace. The synthetic clay used in pottery wheels includes fewer bacteria and microbes than organic clay. Conforms to ASTM D4236 and is non-toxic. Number 2. Coolmaker Clay Pottery Wheel for Beginners. Spin Master's Coolmaker Pottery Studio boasts a unique design that makes tricky techniques easier for little hands. Their inverted pottery wheel allows kids to sculpt their clay upside down utilizing gravity. Also, to avoid the nasty mess created by many at-home pottery wheels, Spin Master includes a spray bottle to wet the clay. The kit comes with 3 clay discs, enough to make 6 on-trend projects that our kids will love, including a mermaid jewelry dish. The tools allow for creative details to be carved into the design, while the metallic panes provide the finishing touches. Number 3. Cra-Z-Art Motorized Pottery Wheel for Beginners. This pottery wheel for beginners by Cra-Z-Art is a guaranteed win. Budget-friendly and stocked with enough supplies to complete multiple projects, our little ones will be ready for hours of fun. Be sure to provide a container of water nearby for continuous dipping of the hands, or working the clay will definitely spark frustration. The foot pedal will give our los control when they need it by allowing the wheel to start and stop on their command, enabling them to fix their work as needed. Once Picasso molds through the included 2 pounds of air-dry clay, it's time to bedazzle. Number 4. YaeTek 25cm Electric Pottery Wheel for Beginners. This YaeTek Electric Pottery Wheel machine is an excellent product if you're looking for an affordable, high-quality electric pottery wheel. The wheel features an elegant, compact design. It has a wheel head diameter of 9.84 inches. The wheel can spin at a speed of up to 300 revolutions per minute. The YaeTek Electric Pottery Wheel has an advanced brushless motor. It features a foot pedal that can be used to regulate the speed of rotation of the wheel head. The wheel also offers forward and reverse rotation. It's also relatively quiet with a noise rating of fewer than 60 decibels. Number 5. Mainlay LCD Pottery Wheel for Beginners. It comes with a large and responsive foot pedal, which can be used to control the speed. It also offers a detachable basin, which serves as a splash pan and can be cleaned easily. The Mainlay Pottery Wheel also features an LCD screen that displays the speed of the wheel. The convenient LCD display is waterproof and a nice addition. The product has a high-quality brushless motor that can spin the wheel head at a rate of up to 300 RPM. The wheel head is also 9.8 inches in diameter, and it has a power output of 350W.
Thanks for watching the video.